the time I had the best head ever in my life, right? And what's funny about it, y'all, is this chick was bragging about herself like she did something else good. Listen, ladies, just because you're sexy with a fat ass and big titties don't mean you ain't got to do nothing else. Don't expect to come around a master and think you're going to stay a student. But I digress, right? So this chick was sucking me so hard, it felt like she was sucking my whole body in her mouth, right? I was over there like... And she ain't never gave me no pussy before. So when she did that, right after, she was like, all right, no pussy, let's go. You ain't going to give me no pussy. You ain't going to give me no pussy? Bitch, you better call your daddy then, because somebody's fucking me tonight. You know this brother had the nerve to come downstairs over there talking about, hey, nigga, what the hell's all this noise? I tell you what this noise is, nigga. This chick vacuum cleaned me and then talking about no pussy. He said, she vacuum cleaned you. Hey, Sheila, better come down here and give this boy something before I have to hurt her. I said, yeah, you better call your wife. He said, no, that's the family pit bull.